And not because I'm an idiot and missed a QTE. Snort. The sun is setting, and the eyes. And the movie is playing, but we won't be watching tonight. Every look, every touch, makes me wanna give you my heart. I've been crashing on you, baby. Stay right where you are. Cause I never knew. I never knew. Hey, Wallflower, how are you? Doing good? I do like that he says she's in lesbians. It's such a good Scott Pilgrim reference. Also, hello, Wobo. I know you're lurking because we're streaming on your end, but still. Let's see if I die here.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
It begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, huh. Max, lesbians. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
No, right. We're in lesbians.
So, lost.
That's debatable.
Oh, heads up.
Yeah, honey, nice catch.
Thank you. Man, the roads are definitely getting worse out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic summer camp experience.
Wow, that is a whole different dialogue.
I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah.
Is it really that far, you think?
You know what, Max, it's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gone lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
That's not
Columbus
accurate.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh, my God. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it.
You might be rolling your eyes in the back of your head soon. Let's have her pick up the map this time.
What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, how'll it happen to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
It's almost like you're in a dead zone.
See, so we are... Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it? Hey,
not,
eyes on the
yo,
road!
Yo, pay attention to the road, dude.
Max! Stop the car!
Hey, we didn't crash this time. We didn't crash last time. Also, everyone saw that creepy lady, right?
Yeah, I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Lou, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't. What is it?
I really have to.
I don't know what it is.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
Let's have her search the trunk. Let's not have her snoop. I don't think that's a good idea. Or is it?
Thanks, hon.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old
fire
pits.
The MPFIR. Why not?
Don't want to catch
it can catch fire.
And picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heat.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
I don't know about that one there, Chief. I think that's pretty spooky. There's the creepy woman.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Sure, we'll be compliant.
Max, hurry up!
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
Hopefully not. That'd be bad.
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah.
In a grave, gonna hold my body down.
Okay. Luck with the car.
Thanks. Oh, hey. The only thing I don't like is the flashlight mechanic, but that's not the worst thing in the world. Like, we have something like that in Alan Wake. So hopefully my audio is fine. I didn't do a sound test yet to see if it was clicking or not. Question is, where do we go now? Actually, we know where we go. We've done this part. So we're basically gathering the collectibles that we had before. Escapeology trunk, cool. So, I don't have any water, I only have iced tea or Bang at the moment. And some apple juice. I will drink some iced tea for you though. How about that? Deal? I think that's kind of fair. Ain't no grave at all. I may have accidentally gone the wrong way. That's not creepy at all. But yeah, no, we're also going for all the collectibles too.
Dog boy. Yikes. This is too weird.
That's an understatement. You scary skeletons. We are going for the everyone lives challenge at the moment. Hi, creepy old lady. Even when I know you're coming, you're still creepy. That's a sad thing. Yes, Grandma Silas. I do love the suspense in the music. You gonna go back to the car anytime yet? This is how white people die in horror movies. You saw the old lady there. Now she's gone. Ready for the jump scare?
Where are you?
Behind you, Lara. No, it's funny, it's probably still gonna get me. Yep. Motherfucker. Oh, we didn't get the hazardous QTEs thing. Like the little warning. At times, you may have to be required to do XYZ things.
Hey, what's wrong? Is everything all right?
Holy shit.
Talk to me. What's going on?
There's something out there. Like, there was noises all around me.
Honey, take a breath. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
No. Mm-hmm. Can we just...
It is easy to freak yourself out.
Yeah. Let's go.
It's creepy out there, man.
Yes, there we go. Purring like a kitten.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Are you fucking kidding me? Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
It's stuck in the mud.
Laura, you're not helping right now.
Laura.
I am trying to get us out of here.
All right, enough! Shit, I'm sorry.
Laura, it's called being stuck. It happens.
It's okay.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jeez!
Oh!
No, we're not.
Fuck! Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
Hello, officer!
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are
the
either
first
you
time
injured?
That cop showed up, I was we're just horrified. Like, literally, I fucking jumped.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Yeah. We swerved off the road because we thought we saw something in the road, and,
Something jumped out right in front of the car, and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved, and... Now here we are.
Something jumped
out. Something? Yeah, we're not sure what, honestly. It was dark,
it was so dark, and it happened so fast.
And she was looking at a map. They?
Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, God, no, of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think so. I don't know.
Sir?
Keep the car running.
Sir?
Is this
the cop's like
the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
This is your first cop ever? Wow. That's hilarious. In a grave, gonna hold my body down.
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
We're camp counselors.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one
Your day early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
True. You did do that.
You're not going to make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not
that
tonight.
That seems super ominous. Dude, that sounds very ominous.
Harbinger Motel.
I don't like it.
It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night. Okay?
I think we're just going to stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett.
No, ma'am, you are not.
We called ahead.
No, ma'am, you're going to head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
You know, if they honestly go to the Harbinger Hotel, they probably would live.
Fine, yeah. We'll head to the motel.
I'm not saying they die, but still.
There's just one small problem.
I forgot to spring for the middle of nowhere coverage plan on my phone.
What he means is we're lost completely.
That should be easy enough.
All right, ma'am. Step out of the vehicle.
You don't deal with.
Wait, what?
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there. Okay?
You're perfectly fine at the moment.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
It's okay.
Okay.
In a grave, gonna hold my body down.
Okay. So, we...
That's not creepy.
About here, Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
In the morning.
Right.
Honestly, if these motherfuckers just listen to this officer... I'm pretty sure. See, this is, again, white people shit. Hate to say it, but...
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
Good night. I don't feel safe tonight. He's gonna kill me. Alright! I know that's horrible to sing, but...
is this guy just sitting there?
Well, first off, you admitted that you saw something and dodged it.
He's giving me major weirdo
vibes. The dude needed, like, at least a dozen showers.
Oh, my God, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Nice to meet you.
Let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here.
Mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we
should
just go
to the motel?
This guy's advice.
Honey, you listen really want to listen advice. To the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my God! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years
before. No, you look
I'm
like a Karen at the moment.
What?
She looks like a Karen.
20s. Debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
We got the spooky cabin in the woods.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
Tree outside.
This is the difference.
Oh, it's snowing again. We're gonna close the window. Because it's spooky outside because of the wind.
I mean,
the window is now
closed.
Here. Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste of time.
Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll get the car.
Why would there be in an abandoned car? Because maybe somebody got murdered here?
I'm sorry.
Maybe that's why? That's a good reason for there to be an abandoned car. I'm in danger. Hi, Saber. You better not scare me.
Is anybody home?
My cat's probably going to jump scare the fuck out of me. She does it every once in a while. Well, Max turned back on the car, so honestly, meow to you too, Saber. I mean, visually, the whole area looks really pretty. The suspense and element of it, though, almost makes me not want to go back to summer camp again. You know? Alright. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Doesn't mean you're lonely when I'm alone.
Hey, you ready to roll?
Nope. Alright. Now that I know nothing will jump out, it's because I've played this chapter before. This prologue chapter. I know nothing will immediately jump out at me. At least, kind of. Thank you. The eyes here freaked me the fuck out.
Hey, are you okay?
I won't lie. The eyes still freak me the fuck out.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help. Max! Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock. Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
So here's the thing.
Hey.
If somebody's stuck in a locked thing.
I don't know, you just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I don't... Nope.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Let me see.
Yes?
There was definitely someone there.
Okay. Okay.
Sure there was.
You sure?
Yeah, we'll be confident about that.
Yeah, saw it online.
Damn. You need a hand?
Yeah.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
Exactly!
Hello? Are you hurt?
Do you exist? Hey, be careful.
I don't feel safe. I'm in danger. Danger, Will Robinson. Ian. Let's go see the creepy collar full of blood. That's a carcass.
Max?
We're not safe.
Hun, maybe it was a possum
time
or
for
something.
The jump scare.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey.
Yep, someone here.
It's been
Max,
kind of a night.
Don't move.
You know? Let's just get
Max.
To the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am.
Don't move,
I think
Max.
Our imagination...
Max?
Did
Max.
Even... Not watching the scene and just hearing the noise still made me jump.
Max!
His blood. Help. I think I'm bleeding a lot.
To help him. Do you know why? Because it's your fault that he's down there. It's okay, Max. It will all be okay. the fuck? Something just grabbed him? And now we're being sedated. Okay, then. That's not at all creepy. Hello, officer. I guess we should have gone to the motel. He shot 3 times.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
No, it doesn't, officer. I will be honest, it does not. Bum bum ba bum ba.
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me know what spring is like on Jupiter,
on Jupiter and Mars.
In all the world, hold my hand. In all the words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing.
Let me play forevermore.
Other words,
please be true. In other words, I love you. Hey, we're at the witch's hut, or whatever this lady's.
Hello, my friend. Welcome to the show. We are friends, aren't we? I've waited for you. I've waited, yes. So I do hope our time together proves enlightening. There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting, yes, and terrifying. But
yeah,
if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you. We can help each other.
So you're saying help me help you?
This is the card you found. The fool. I wonder who this is. We all know a fool when we see one, don't we? Innocence and freedom. Or recklessness and risk-taking. Spontaneity. Actions without thought, but the consequences to match. Think. Think, and don't get burnt. I can show you more if you'd like me to.
I'm not sure. Should we see more or should we move on? I don't know why seeing more would be an issue, so... What should we do? Should we move on or should we see more? That's a question. I need an answer. Let's click see more.
This is what
Oh, you just put move on. I'm sorry.
a possible.
I also wanted the achievement for the
yet unchosen.
For getting a reading, so that's. Next time.
There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies. Paths to uncover on which I can shed light, if you let me. Help me help you.
Help me help
you. And remember, what doesn't kill you will make
makes you stronger. Every time that gets talked about, I'm just going to think of Kelly Clarkson. Stand a little taller.